Voyager 2 will pass within 4.3 light years of Sirius, the dog star, in approximately 196,000 years.
Adam, I'm having lunch. Speaking.
Oh, I'm sorry. See, the Star Tracker system is...
No. Lunchtime's for God talk.
A woman moved into 3A.
All right. Now, that's lunch talk.
From Fox Searchlight Pictures...
Beth Buckwell.
Adam.
...comes a story about two strangers...
Can you see the sky from the third floor?
Yes, I would, if the windows weren't covered in soot.
One a little stranger than the other.
Adam? What?
You said you couldn't see out of your windows.
Adam, you might want to give the young lady a call instead of just dropping by.
Had a lot of things to say.
I have something to show you. Come in, come in.
Oh, my.
Were you excited?
What?
Sexually, because I was.
Thank you. I should be going
because
now.
Because I said that thing about being sexually excited?
No. Well, yeah.
I have this thing that's called Asperger's syndrome.
Oh.
Albert Einstein, Thomas Jefferson, Mozart.
They had Asperger's?
Probably.
Baby, remember on the bus and my hands.
You've got to meet the baby.
Yeah.
Would you like to see the video?
No, thank you.
About Adam, he's not for you.
It's impossible.
It's not rocket science.
Do you know what you want?
He's really sweet and interesting.
When you love somebody, it's hard to think about anything but to breathe.
He lives in another world. You don't need to make that kind of compromise.
No, you don't make my decision.
Hard to figure out.
I can see that you're upset, but I don't know what to do.
Could you give me a hug?
Yes.
Adam, I'd like you to give me a hug.
When you love somebody, it's hard to think about anything but to breathe.
Some chocolate.
I'm not Forrest Gump, you know.